going to be a lifetime musical of the week. We're going to be accompanied by the wonderful, beautiful man, Frank Spitznagel.
Mother Cried Out Martians.
They came. wants cookies?
Me? Did you put something special in them?
Stare out at the moon.
Oh, honey. I know you know where she is. Don't you think one day we might find her, we might bring her back?
Well, sweetheart, it's your birthday today, and I guess one thing I could get you, one thing that if it would really make you happy, we'll go find her.
Your alien stepmom is creeping me out.
You're the one who told her to come live with us. Jesus.
I didn't know Gina was going to be like this. Always coming in.
Is this not, this disguise isn't working? You know what you know.
I know.
Look.
I see through your party suit.
My party suit is almost nothing. It's a tiny bikini. I thought it was going to work. Fine. I'm leaving then. Don't call me for dinner.
Oh, Tommy.
Yeah. struggling. You're our star pupil. And seeing as there's two of you, there's no way that that can't hurt your feelings.
Look. thought it would be cool, but forget it.
Ha ha ha.
fast.
Did someone say pot? I'm sorry.
Power. For some reason, he's in control.
Come on! I'm gonna strip with all my limbs, and all my family's gonna support me, and I'm gonna be something special!
With that heart!
Well, thank you.